can cheat on you. Walang nangyari sa amin. Ano pa bang gusto mong sabihin ko?
The truth.
I am telling the truth.
The whole truth, Patricia. How long have you been cheating on me? How many times did you have sex with him?
Ilang beses kaming nag-sex. Hindi kami nag-sex kahit kailan. Pero kung gusto mo na rin lang malaman ang buong katotohanan, oo, nahalikan niya ako.
Hinawakan ka niya? Did he touch you? Saan? Pinasok ba niya kami niya sa ano pa ka? Saan ka?
Okay na po.
Thank you.
Tawagin ko lang po si Miss Joanna.
Sige, salamat.
Sige po.
Adi? Adi!
Here, come here.
Miss, can you hear me? What is your name? Can you hear me? I'm Dr. Ramos. What's your name?
Adrian.
Aside from the cut on your forehead, wala namang head trauma, the nurse will provide medication for you.
Paging Dr. Ramos, please proceed to the ER.
Please, let's be sure the
patient... Okay, Adi, okay ka lang? What happened? I tried calling Ryan, but I can't get through. Maybe it's because of the snowstorm in Boston.
Sorry, are you the mother of Miss Valiente?
No, I'm the mother-in-law, the future mother-in-law.
We checked for head injuries, internal bleeding, pero negative naman. Pero due to the nature of the accident and the age of the patient, SOP lang to do a pregnancy test.
Pregnancy test? Anak, buntis ka ba?
Sorry, Miss Valiente, but you were pregnant. Due to the trauma on your lower back, you lost the baby. I'm sorry.
Enzo, try calling your kuya.
Cannot be reached pa rin siya eh.
Han? Han, you in here? Addy?
Jeez. Addy. Hey. Hey, Han, how are you feeling? Han, I understand, but drinking won't bring the baby back.
Alam ko. Hindi naman ako nagpapakalasing dahil dun eh.
And what?
I need to get drunk so I can forgive you.
Forgive me for what? What did I do?
Andy, I know we're bad people for doing this. But it felt so good.
Okay, this was a mistake.
Anong mistake? Nalasend mo sa akin
yung
sex video?
Yes, it's a mistake.
Hindi mistake na...
That's not what I'm saying.
Yun na nga! Yun na nga! You're not saying that! So ano to? Hindi mo na ako mahal?
That's not what I'm saying.
So ano to?
Please.
What?
We've been together 10 years. And I admit in those 10 years, I was happy. We were happy. Last year, that's when I proposed to you. I don't know, I just needed something different. Jesus Christ, Addy, my whole life has been planned out. That I'll marry you, we'll have children, we'll grow old together, and we'll die. But Man, is that really it? Because I don't think I want that kind of life for me. The predictable, safe, boring. I'm sorry, Edge, but I don't even know if I want to get married ever.
Eh, kung ayaw mo na pala magpakasal, bakit mo ko hinayaan magtuloy-tuloy sa pagplano ng kasal natin?
I thought I could sort it out, that whatever this is that I'm feeling, that it would change, or Addy, maybe you would change. Pero paano? Gusto mo buong buhay mo planadong-planado na eh, lahat ng bagay. Ayaw mo na magulo, ayaw mo na malabo, gusto mo
sigurado lang. But you still hate me the way I am.
Addy, I know.
Diba? Diba sabi mo sa akin nag-propose ka? You loved how safe you felt whenever you're with me.
I meant it naman, Ad.
Ano nangyari?
I don't know. I'm sorry, Ad.
You're so unfair.
I'm sorry.
Kaya ko naman magbago, ha?
No, you can't. Ad, how can you change? You hate change.
I could change, you know. Kasi mahal kita.
Addy, that's not what I want. Ayokong baguhin mo yung sarili mo dahil sa akin. That's
not fair. Anong gusto mo? Anong gusto mo, ha? Magbago ako, hindi ako magbago. Anong gusto mo? Gusto mong gawin ko yung ginagawa ng babae mo kasi kaya kong higitan.
Addy, stop.
Listen to me. Gusto ko ipaglaban to kaya please sabihin mo sa akin anong gusto mong gawin ko. Please tell me. What do you want me to do? Tell me. Wala na akong magagawa kasi ayaw mo na. I know this is your house, but I need you to leave. Kailangan kong buong araw para makapag-impakin ang gamit ko.
Hans, you don't need to go.
For more videos and updates, just click here to subscribe.